It all comes down to this. Hundreds of hours of workouts, 15,000 miles of travel, and 33 games. Now, a mere 40 minutes separates South Dakota State from the NCAA Tournament. This experienced group in yellow and blue stayed together for one last shot at madness. This evening is that opportunity. But the obstacle? The nation's leading scorer, Tommy Bruner, and the Pioneers of Denver. It's the Summit League Championship game, and it's next. Mims the rebound, the outlet to Mayo, no score, a minute gone. Mayo bounce pass, Kyle the third on the screen and roll, says hello. High left, it's Mayo, 15 to shoot, Jacks a 2-0 lead, 17:35 in the first, Kyle the third, spinning on Tynamo, jump pass Apple, floater with the left hand, good. Matt Mims left wing, a bounce pass to Kyle the third, guarded by Tynamo. He will lean into him, back to the basket, spin past him for a right hand slam. Kalen Gary knifes his way down to the right block, leaning in on Bruner, dishes off to the left block, and Kyle the third posterizes Carr, and a foul. Screen from Moores. Moores left of the key for three with high arc, left rim no good. Gary taps it out to Mayo, who spots up and swishes the three. Off to Mayo, the lob, baseline right Apple. Leaning into Tynamo, spins past him, right hand scoop. High off glass, good, a 15-2 run. Mims a right hand dribble in the lane, back out to Apple. 10 to shoot, top of the key, it's Gary off to Easley, straight on three, swish. To Apple, mid right post, spinning past Lopez San Vicente with a left hand layup off the glass. Screen from Apple. Apple rolls. Mims bounces it to him. One dribble. Leans around Lopez San Vicente. Great soft touch by the right hand of Apple. His offhand, and he has eight. Mayo down to the right quarter. Step back. Three over. Brunchley! Seek Mayo once again. Kalen Gary above the arc. Wing right, Mayo. An open three. Bruner gave him space. Mayo made him pay. He is 5 for 6 from deep tonight. On the right, screen Kyle the third, Tynamo will guard Mayo, a bullet to Kyle the third, who slams it home. Jacks only 6 turnovers tonight, just 22 in the whole tournament. Apple lane left on the takeoff, glass, beautiful finish by Apple. Easley on the right side of the floor, bounce pass inside of the arc, Apple goes baseline, stop near the block, 5 to shoot, spins, dishes off to Moore's left block, the layup is good for within 8, Brenchley left wing deep 3, good, Denver within 5, get out your yellow and blue dancing shoes, Jackrabbit Nation, South Dakota State is headed to the end.